90 years ago, in the fields of Picardy, one of the most brutal episodes of the First World War was drawing to a close. The Battle of the Somme claimed the lives of more than 300,000 men. And on this Remembrance Weekend, we remember the victims of the Great War. We remember the victims of all conflicts, including Afghanistan and Iraq today. And we remind ourselves that the price paid for freedom never changes. It is paid for in suffering and the loss of life. The anthem, "Make Me a Channel of Your Peace," is sung by All Angels. The lesson will be read by the actor William Roach, who served in the Royal Welsh Fusiliers.